the demo. This demo will take approximately 35 to 40 minutes. If you would have any question in between, you can ask me at any point of time. Myself, Lovepreet Verma, I'm the founder of this company and I have a team of experts. So, guys, we are the first institute in India having PhD English experts in our team, and all our trainers are IDP certified, BC certified. What happens in the normal centers, they hire students who achieve 6 or 7 each, like student turn into trainer, but we don't hire such freshers. So we have trainer, those who have intensive experience in IELTS and accreditation certifications in it. Monday to Friday, Zoom instructor-led classes will be there. 1.5 hour to 1 hour 45 minute class will be there every day. Separate groups for academic and journal. And Saturday there will be mock tests. Sunday we share resource material. We also conduct webinars. Last week we conducted a webinar in which one of the professor from Amity University delivered a presentation on writing task 2 and 1. We will give you one digital account which will be validated for 6 months, in which you can practice 160 test. I will show you this account in upcoming slides. Two mobile app we will provide you. One is for digital account. If you don't have laptop or computer, still you will be operate. You will be able to operate this account on your mobile. Second mobile app is for recorded sessions. Every session is going to be recorded at the back end in our classes. For an example, if you are going to attend the class today, it's going to be recorded at the back end. And you will be able to review in your mobile app by next day. Plus, you will be able to see 250 plus sessions which already had happened from different trainers. Regular assignments will be there, regular feedback will be there. 5 full-length mock tests will provide you in this digital test account. Plus, every Saturday there will be mock tests. So overall, you can attempt 9 mock tests in a month. Now, this is the digital account which we will provide you. Let me show you the live interface. So, guys, I will share you tips and training how to get more than 7 bands in writing tasks. So, kindly stay till the end. Don't leave the class. It will take 35 to 40 minute approximate. So, guys, this is the live account which I'm going to show you. Is this screen visible to all of you? When your English logo is here, Love Verma is written here. Kindly
Yes,
confirm.
sir.
Okay. What about others?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, we can
Thank
see.
you. So after enrollment, we will give you this account and it will be validated for 6 months. You will have your username, password, your name will be here. And once you will go into online test, you will see two domains over there, IELTS Academic, IELTS Journal. You will have an access of both sites. So if you are a student of academic, you will click here, 5 full-length mock test you will find here, 152 minute, 82 question. Once you click on take test, first reading will listening will start. Once you will end up with listening, reading will start automatically. Once you will end up with reading, writing will start automatically, just like the real IELTS exam. If you click on academic readings, you will see there will be 5 sections. Every section further going to be have 5 full-length reading. Full-length reading means 40 questions, 60 minutes. Every test is going to be a time-bounded test, just like real IELTS exam. And once you will attempt any test, you will get the feedback right away. You will see how many wrong you did, how many right you did. Entire analysis would be there. And the content will be unique. You won't find even a single test in any book, not even in Cambridge. Our content team has built it. It's a copyright. If you click on listening, 25 listenings will be there. So every day you can attempt one listening at home. This account is for your support so that you can do enough practice at home apart from live classes. So 25 academic reading, 25 listening. If you click on academic writings, again 5 sections, every section going to be have 5 further sections, and every further section going to be have 2 questions, writing task 1, writing task 2. So 2 into 5, 10, 10 into 5, 50. 50 writing tasks would be there. If you click on speaking, again, 5 section will be there. And it's a complete speaking test over there. Similarly, in case of journal, you would have 5 full-length journal mock tests, 25 journal readings, 25 listenings, 50 journal writing tasks, and speaking task. Apart from this, if your grammatical skills are not up to the mark, you can go into learning tool, challenge zone. In challenge zone, you would find all the grammatical skills which are required for, you know, basics, which are the basics of English: tenses, adjective, adverb, conjunction, preposition. So if you are not good at grammar, you can play challenges and enhance your grammatical skills. Apart from this account, we will provide you this mobile app. If you go to our website, winyourenglish.com, in the download section, you would be able to find the mobile application. After the enrollment, we will provide you the license key. Once you will download it and fill the license key, you will see the screen just like this. If you are a student of journal, you will be able to see all the journal videos, previous videos, as well as your own videos. So guys, I have shown you, I just described to you Monday to Friday classes. This account will be going to provide you for 6 months. This app is for 6 months. Whether you're going to join for 1 month or 2 months, it's up to you. Until this point, any question, anyone? Alpesh, Ashish, Avreet, Kriti,
no sir, no
Maninder,
sir.
Prajat, Rajiv,
no sir, all.
No. All right. So this is the schedule. After intensive research, we have made this schedule so that we can cover each and every aspect of IELTS. We don't want you guys to stay with us for 2, 3, 4 months. We want you to clear IELTS in just 1 month, because after that there is huge process like student visa or immigration process. Most of our students clear IELTS in 1 month. If you will pay your dedicated efforts, definitely you will be able to clear it in 1 month. If you notice, many of the institute just provide one module they do for entire week, and after second week they take another module. But we collaborate the things in such a way so that it would be helpful for you to prepare simultaneously. On Monday we do writing task 1 and 2 in detail. In detail means your trainer will let you know how to write the introduction, how to write the body paragraph, how to write the conclusion, what are the essential factors are there, how to get more than 7 bands in writing. Then live speaking will be there, one-to-one speaking, no group discussion, and immediately you'll get the feedback. Speaking will be there on everyday basis, plus vocabulary session will be there. After the class, you will find in your group reading assignment and writing assignment over there. So every day reading and writing assignment will be there. If once you will attempt the writing task, you need to share it in the group and you'll get the evaluation every day. Tuesday listening will be thoroughly full. Listening will be there, 40 question discussion will be there. Then writing task 2 will be discussed in detail. Speaking will be there, vocabulary. Wednesday reading task will be discussed in detail. Writing task 1, speaking, vocabulary, reading, writing will be given as an assignment. So in red, you can see all the assignment part every day. Thursday, listening, writing task 2, speaking, vocab, these are assignments. Friday, reading, writing task 1, speaking, vocabulary. Writing and speaking are the major pain area for majority of students in India. So we are putting some extra emphasis on these. And apart from this, if you would require another material, more material, we will definitely would help, love to help you. Saturday, there will be mock test. All the 4 modules will be assessed in detail and your trainer will check your performance every Saturday. Couple of Saturdays, you would find the webinar over there from different experts, from industry experts. Sunday, we share blogs, study material, videos, and tips. So this is kind of schedule we're going to follow. Now I'm going to show you guys how our listenings will be there in the real classes, because we believe in transparency. Many of the institute, you know, barely show their real functionality, how the listenings will be there in their classes, how the readings will be there, because they fear that student might leave the class or don't join the class. We don't have any fear. We are very transparent. We want you to show what our functionality is so that you would be sure before joining. So guys, on the listening class, in the listening class, first 5 to 10 minutes will be spent by your trainer on tips and training. What type of listening questions will be there in the real IELTS exam? Where to focus, where not to focus. If you would have any query, question, you can ask your trainer in the class. So after 5 to 10 minutes, your trainer will ask you to write down 1 to 40 numbers on your notepad. On your notepad. So you will have pen and paper handy while listening class. So once you will write down 1 to 40 numbers on your notepad, this kind of video will be played at front of you. I'm just going to play it just for 30 seconds so that you will be able to understand the quality of the listening or the video.
Listen carefully.
Would that be a problem?
No.
Questions 11 to 14.
About.
It's about film adaptations of Shakespeare's plays. I've got very interesting interpretation of the play.
All show and no substance.
Exactly. Then there's prosperous
that noise matters. We need to deal with it.
Okay, was that audible to all of you guys?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir, it was.
Thank you. So once you will write down 1 to 40 numbers on your notepad, this kind of video will be played at front of you. And once you will write down all the answers on your notepad while viewing this video, the real answers will be shown to you by the trainer. And he or she will dictate you all the answers from 1st till 40th. And if still you would have any doubt, like 27th, you got A instead of E, you can ask your trainer, I got A and why it is E. Then he or she will go back to 27th question and explain you the logic behind it. Why it is E and why it is not A. So this is how our listening is going to be there in the classes. Now, similarly, on the reading day, initially 5 to 10 minutes will be spent on discussing what type of reading skills are required, how many questions will be there, what type of reading questions will be there, how to tackle, where to focus, where not to focus. After that, this kind of screen will be shared to you, and you will do 3 to 4 these kind of screens. And initially, your trainer will update you the instructions. Guys, just hold for a second, please. Just a minute. Sorry for that. So guys, in the reading class, first your instructor will update you how to read the instructions, how to read the questions, how to mark keywords. And after that, you will be given 8 to 10 minutes to read the paragraph. So once you will read the paragraph from the first line till the end in 8 to 10 minutes, you will come up with certain answers. Then the real answers will be shown to you by the trainer. And if still you would have any doubt, like 12th, you got C instead of E, you can ask your trainer, I got C and why it is E. Then he or she'll go back to 12th question and resolve the doubt and you know, explain you the logic behind it. Why I'm saying that, you would have full freedom to ask your trainer in the class if you will have any doubt. Now I have shown you reading and listenings. Now we will go, now I'll explain you how to get more than 7 bands in writing. Until this point, any doubt, anyone?
No, sir.
All clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So guys, writing task is a major pain area for majority of students. How to get more than 7 bands. There are 4 pillars, 4 parameters on which the IDP and BC people evaluate the task. First is task achievement and response. Second, coherence and cohesion. Third, lexical resource. Fourth, grammatical range and accuracy. On these 4 pillars, all the band score is going to be calculated. Now, what is task achievement and response? See, every pillar is having 0 to 9 bands. If you get 7 bands here, 6 here, 5.5 here, 7 here, then the average of these 4 will be your band score of writing task 2. Now, what is task achievement and response? Task achievement and response is how are you going to achieve the task? How are you going to respond to the task? For an example, whether you're going to write down all the essential factors of writing task 2 or not. For an example, as introduction alone, writing task 2's introduction alone has 3 essential factors: background information or journal comment, paraphrase the statement, plus thesis statement. If you miss any of these 3 parts, you will not get the full bands of task achievement and response. Similarly, if you will write down the writing task 2 less than 250 words, you will not get the full bands of task achievement and response. Third thing, if you will write down irrelevantly, examiner is asking about hills and you're going to write down about long drives or sea, that is going to be irrelevant. So you will get only higher bands of this pillar if you will write down the relevant stuff, and the stuff should be fully connected. Now, coherence and cohesion implies a perfect linkage between ideas, linkage between lines, linkage between paragraphs and structure with the help of connectors. Furthermore, moreover, in addition to that, additionally, firstly, secondly, thirdly, your idea should be linked properly. Your structure should be linked properly. Then only you'll get the full bands of coherence and cohesion. Lexical resource implies what type of vocabulary you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple vocabulary words or high vocabulary words. Some students just use high vocabulary words, super florid language, just to impress the reader, but they use the word irrelevantly, which eventually they got low band. So we will not use any vocabulary which we will not sure of. Grammatical range and accuracy means what type of sentence structure you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, compound sentence, complex compound sentence, you're going to write down in passive voice, or even punctuation matters. So we assess all the writing tasks on these 4 pillars. We teach our students every day these 4 pillars to get higher bands. I will show you these all pillars being used in the upcoming slides. So these are the 5 general type of essays, guys. Any one type of essay will come in the real IELTS exam. Opinionating essay can be there, or advantage, disadvantage, discussion, problem, solution, direct question. Now, every kind of essay is having its own treatment. You cannot apply one treatment to all of the essays. So we teach our students in the classes how to deal with these all type of essays individually. Now, this is the high band essay structure, guys. I will implement it in next slides. If you will follow this structure, you will definitely get more than 7 bands. Now, as I said, introduction alone has 3 parts: background information or journal comment, plus paraphrase the statement, plus thesis statement. Now, what is background information? Can anyone tell about background information? What is background information is? Just an idea. Ashish, Alpesh, Avreet, Kriti, Maninder, Rajiv, Prajita, sorry if I'm pronouncing wrong, Priyadarshi, Ramandeep, and all, Simran, Suchitma. Yeah. Any idea about background information, guys? No? So basically, background information is an information which tells something about the topic in the past, from the past till the present, if you drag the story. For an example, in yesteryears or in previous years, people used to wear simple clothes, but with the advent of modernization and globalization, masses tend to wear sophisticated clothing. So I have covered from the past till the present, and I used masses instead of people. So we will not use people again. So we'll use synonyms throughout our writing. Now, this is a background information. Now, due to the sensitivity of time, sometimes it's hard to write down the background information. In that scenario, we can write down a journal comment. Nowadays, people tend to wear sophisticated clothing owing to modernization and globalization. That's it. Plus, paraphrase the statement. Paraphrase the statement implies You need to convert the question into your own words in the introduction. You cannot write down the exact question in the introduction. Some people believe that, others are against this. So it is an art. How to convert, it's up to you. It's up to your, you know, level of understanding, level of lexical resource. Plus, thesis statement. Thesis statement is a great indicator to the reader that what we're going to write further in body paragraph. So from the thesis statement alone, the examiner will come to know what student is going to write about in body paragraph. I'm going to discuss these points in subsequent paragraph and further paragraph. It also builds a connection or a bridge between introduction and body paragraph. Remember coherence and cohesion? So it builds coherence and cohesion. Now in the body paragraph, some students just write down so many points, 10, 15 points, and they end up with 5.5 bands in writing. Why? Then they complained IDP or BC evaluation system that their evaluation system is faulty. No, guys, they have perfect evaluation system, but we need to understand their demand, what they are looking forward in our writings. They don't want us to write down so many points. They want us to write down only one point in one paragraph, explain it well, elaborate it well, support it with example. That's it. Your paragraph is ready. To write down writing task two, you just need 2 to 3 points. I'll explain everything in upcoming slides. In conclusion, you need to sum up the entire gist, the crux of the essay, or you can rephrase your opinion. First, you need to paraphrase in the introduction. With the different words, you can rephrase in the conclusion. An entire writing task too should not be less than 250 words. Otherwise, you won't get the task achievement and response bands. So keep it between 260 to 280. Some might be thinking how to count words. Just count one line, guys. If there will be 10 words in one line and you have written 26 lines, you will be on the safer side. Now, this is a real question, guys, which came into the real IELTS exam. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone these days than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? So guys, in our writing classes, you will find brainstorming session on everyday basis. Now, what is the benefit of brainstorming session? I will update you after this session. We'll do a quick activity. I want all of you to participate. If you don't want to participate, just observe the class, but don't leave the class. Those who will participate, I will appreciate. So guys, just imagine yourself, you're living alone in Canada as an immigrant or as a student. What would be the advantages of living alone? Just give me points one by one, not lines, just points. I will write it down. You will give me, I will write it down. Yes, please. Alpesh.
One becomes independent.
Very good point. So one can enjoy full freedom. One will become independent. No one will be there to disturb, interrupt, or to stop, right? Good point. Next. Anyone, guys? Kindly participate. It will help you. Just
focus,
try it.
Focus more on their career.
Sorry?
Focus more on their career or future.
Well, sir, that you can do with the family as well. Still, I mean, you can say plenty of time would be there. No one would be there to disturb. So one can enjoy full privacy, right?
Saving of money, sir.
Saving of money. You can say less expensive than family settings, right? So
one learns time management.
Okay, good point. So one can learn new skills such as time management and what other? Think about, guys, buck up quickly, think about it. Simran, Suchit Mita, Ramandeep, Peder, sorry if I'm pronouncing wrong, and everyone. Avreet, Ashish, Maninder, Kriti, Alpesh. It will help you guys just participate. Imagine yourself. If you will not imagine yourself, you're living alone, you won't be able to produce or create content. It's a content creating activity. Just imagine you're living alone. What would be the advantages of living alone? You will enjoy full freedom, less expensive than the family setting. One can learn new skills, time management, and what another skills one can learn. So if you will start living alone, what is the basic skill you will learn? Anyone guess?
Yes, you will learn cooking.
Very good point.
Washing your clothes.
Very good. So you are imagining now yourself, right?
Everything.
So yes, cooking, because most of the guys in India don't know how to cook. So cooking, cleaning of house, these are the basic skills. So once you will start thinking about the basic things, you will start generating content. So what happens, people just, you know, pick the upper higher end things and they sometimes fail to, you know, manage those things. So once you start, you know, capturing the basic things, it will help you to generate content. So cooking, cleaning of house, time management, budget management. Mm.
So once they can consume their time more.
Consume. Yeah, you can say
properly.
Yeah,
because they don't have any other time to gossip or something.
Okay, so you can say
utilize.
So one can embrace new hobby. You can say
yes.
Singing, dancing, reading book, meditation, you know, swimming, gardening. Lots of hobbies are there. So one can embrace new hobby.
Focus on building new networks or connections.
Very good point. More exposure will be there. So you will be exposed to new culture, new people, new languages, new, you know, networks. So more exposure will be there. So what we need to do, we need to make an umbrella line, a headline. In that headline, you can add sublines, right? So under full freedom, you can, you know, write down independence, full free privacy, and other things. Similarly, in under exposure, you can say one can expose to new culture, new languages, new people, new environment, and new situations. So one will become
more creative,
right? You can write down. So as long as the point is relevant, you can write down n number of points. But in the real IELTS exam, you need 2 to 3 points. You will select from these points. So this is the activity which will help you to generate content. What another point I can add is, once you will start living apart from the family, you will come to know the true value of family.
Yeah,
sometimes people don't realize the value of family. They take the family as granted, and once they start living apart from the family, they come to know the true value of family. Okay guys, now tell me the biggest disadvantage of living alone quickly. The biggest one. Think about your living alone.
You can be sometimes under stress.
Lonely.
Very good point. Homesickness?
Yeah, homesickness.
Due to homesickness, people feel loneliness. Due to loneliness, people may fall into depression or bad company. So guys, we have to link the ideas just like this. Remember coherence and cohesion. So what happens, people, you know, students have many scattered ideas. So once you will start this activity, brainstorming activity, you will start your ideas, you know, you are give connectivity your ideas. So people feel homesickness. Due to homesickness, they feel loneliness. Due to loneliness, they may fall into depression or bad company. So this is how a coherence is going to be developed. Okay, what is the next point? Disadvantage of living alone?
Make the relationship.
Make the?
Relationship be low.
Okay, so you can say lack of family support.
Family and social support will be low.
Social, it depends. Some people, you know, build more social support when they live alone, but lack of family support is there. So imagine this pandemic, COVID happened, and those who, you know, were living alone or living alone and suffering from COVID or suffered from COVID, they know how hard it was or hard it is living alone. So no one will be there in case of emergency, right? So lack of family support, lack of safety. So if
lack
you
of...
Yes, sir.
lack of moral value?
It depends. It depends upon the personality of the person, sir, because some people, it barely impact the moral. It's not applicable to everyone. So we will write on only those points which will be relevant and which you can prove in a right way, right? So lack of safety, if he or she is living alone and bad people come to know, they may take, you know, they may attack, they may take advantage of that. Lack of safety or what another? Think about financial point, guys. What financial thing can happen?
So lack of enjoyment.
Well, many people enjoy a lot when they live alone. They call their they call their friends to their place, night outs, lots of activities.
And develop bad habits, maybe.
Yeah, no one will be there to stop you.
Yeah.
So lack of control, some people may feel. I mean, they become addicted of drugs. Drug addiction is there due to, you can, you know, make this umbrella for that drug addiction due to, you know, depression. They start taking drugs and those drugs are habit forming and no one would be there to stop. And then eventually they become addicted.
Yeah.
Okay, so financial factor. So you can add, you know, financial insight in everywhere. I mean, it's a universal kind of thing. So people may face financial crisis. In family settings, 2-3 working hand would be there. They fear, you know, they bear the burden together. But those who live alone, they have to pay their mortgage, on insurance, car insurance, everything alone, right? So financial crisis, due to financial crisis, people may, you know, start indulging into wrong activities, robbery, snatching, crime, etc. Okay, what is another disadvantage of living alone?
People will feel bored or...
Yeah, you can say lack of cultural activities or something like that, right? Right, fair enough. Thank you so much, guys, those who participated and those who observed. The basic idea behind this activity was just to let you know how our classes, you know, going to be functioning in the real time. So why we have this activity? Because as per our research, we have seen majority of the students, when they go and face the real IELTS examination condition, they feel blank over there, like nothing is coming to their mind, no point. They feel so helpless over there. To overcome this kind of disability, we have integrated brainstorming session in every session, in every writing session. So that your brain will start functioning in the same direction every day, you will have enough points in the real IELTS exam. Our students are getting wonderful bands in writing, speaking, and all the modules because of this brainstorming activity. Once you will start, your brain will start generating content. Your trainer will help you to generate content and it will help you enormously. This was the entire idea behind this activity. Now I'm going to explain the writing task to using this method. So just pay more attention. It will take more 10 minutes. Then we will wind up the session after question and answer session. So in some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? Now examiner is asking your opinion. So you can attempt this kind of question in three ways. You can write down all the answers in the positive manners, or you can write down all the paragraphs in the negative manner, or you can balance the statement. You can say it has 70%, it has more positive consequences than the negative ones. You cannot write down 50-50, like it has 50% positive, 50% negative. That is going to be contradict. These days, many people choose to live alone, especially in metropolitan areas, and this rate is far higher in developed countries such as Canada, and seems like this has become quite normal there. See the length of the sentence. It's a complex sentence in which we covered journal comment and paraphrase together. Now, in the question, the examiner is asking your opinion. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? You have to answer it in the introduction. You have to show your side, what you are thinking. I believe this trend has more positive consequences than the few negative outcomes it offers. So we have shown our side, what we are thinking. Let us discuss the topic in detail before reaching to the conclusion. This is the thesis line, which basically redirects the reader or examiner from the introduction to the body paragraph. It also builds a link between introduction and body paragraph. Remember coherence and cohesion. In the body paragraph, what we need to do, we need to write down one point, elaborate it well, support it with example. Now, example, you can make an example, you can fabricate an example, aap example bana sakte hain. It's not important it should be from the journal or any newspaper, no, but it should be supporting to your main point, your central idea. Now, what is the one point? The single person family, those who live alone, we call it single person family, is seen to be positive from better personal skill development and economical perspective. From two perspective, it is better those who live alone. How? That is the part of elaboration now. A single member family, now we shuffle the word, forces a person to learn some basic skills such as cooking, cleaning the house, paying the utility bills, managing personal finance, purchasing daily commodities, adopting hobbies, and many more important skills. Until this point, we have covered how it is better as per personal skill development. This makes someone self-dependent, which has a greater impact on the development of the country in a broader sense. In a broader sense means if someone will become self-dependent, he or she will earn money, he or she will spend money, he or she will pay taxes, which will be eventually be beneficial for the economy. So we have covered economical perspective as well. For instance, research shows that students who stay away from their home for their tertiary degree, higher degrees, learn more skills and become more self-dependent than pupils who study from home. So here we have shown a comparison of those students who study from home and those who study far from home, and those who study far from home become more skillful and self-dependent. So what we did, we write down one point, we elaborated it well, we support the point with the example. This is how you're going to get more bands. This is the sequence to get higher bands. Now, in the second paragraph, we'll follow the same structure. One point, elaborate it well, support it with example. From the opposite viewpoint, as we have balanced the statement in the first paragraph, we have written all the 70% kind of points. In the second paragraph, we'll write down all the 30% kind of negatives. The trend of increasing single person family members has few negative outcomes as well. Kaise hai, kyun hai, how it is going to be negative? That is we're going to discuss now. The increasing trend of living alone has a direct relationship on the percentage of people suffer from psychological problems these days. Those who live alone suffer more from psychological problems these days. Living alone creates loneliness and depression, whereas those who live in a family settings always find someone to share their sadness and stress. So again, we have shown the comparison of those who live alone and those who live in the family setting. So if we show the comparison, it's amazing to get higher bands. The isolation often leads people to choose a lifestyle that is often negative. Kaise? How? For example, a recent study reveals that single person family members often rely on drugs, and many of them become addicted because no one will be there to stop. The human is a social being, and living alone is against their natural tendency. For many, bearing the total expenses is tough, and this leads them to get involved into crimes. They start robbing people and they indulge into other crimes. So what we did, we write down one point, elaborate it well, cite an example to support our main point. In the conclusion, we need to write down the gist of the essay, or we can rephrase whatever we have written in the introduction. To encapsulate, to sum up, at the end, these kind of concluding phrases will be used. The number of single person families is increasing in this contemporary era, modern era, and this has omnifarious. Omnifarious is the synonym of various. This has various positive aspects despite some negative consequences. So guys, we reinforce our idea. Whatever we have written in the introduction with the different words we have written in the conclusion. Hence, one can learn numerous cardinal skills, important skills of life if he or she chooses to live alone. So guys, this is the end of writing section. I just explained everything using this method. If you would have any question, any query, I would be more than happy to answer. Any question, guys?
No, sir.
All clear?
No, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Anyone, if having any question, any doubt, update me. Okay. Now, so no doubt on writing finally?
No, sir.
What about others, guys? Kindly unmute.
No, sir.
Okay.
No, sir.
Thank you.
No, sir.
So after every section, thank you so much, we would have a speaking practice session in which, so basically guys, in the real IELTS exam, the speaking will vary from 11 to 14 minutes. Three sections will be there. First would be of journal questions, second cue card section, third is follow-up questions. So in journal section, journal question section, the examiner will ask you about, small question. Tell me something about yourself, your hobbies, your previous studies, or why you want to migrate abroad, these kind of questions. After that, he or she will give you this kind of cue card. He or she will ask you to prepare for at least 1 minute. And after that, you have to speak up for 2 minutes, minimum 2 minutes. How to prepare in 1 minute, less than 1 minute, we teach our student with various techniques, spider diagram, WH family technique, and others, which we will elaborate in the classes. Apart from that, many students fail to speak up for 2 minutes or they fail to generate content. In the speaking section, again, your trainer will help you to generate content. How to speak up more than 2 minutes? We teach our student the power of imagination. Now, what is the power of imagination? You can add even those points in the conversation which are not existing in the real time. You can beautify the language, you can ornament the topic. In this way, you'll fetch more bands. How to do that? For an example, if someone would ask me to describe my hometown, I would say I live at Ludhiana. It is a cosmopolitan. We have a beautiful lake on the southern side where people love to visit in the evening. We have skyscrapers. We have world's renowned university in our city. We have world's oldest church in our city, and our city is having perfect infrastructure. Now, examiner is whether there is an oldest church in my city or not. Still, I can say that examiner is not going to check the facts of the conversation. He or she will going to check your fluency, sentence structure, your body language, whether you're going to achieve the task or not, coherence and cohesion, lexical resource, grammatical range and accuracy, your confidence level, everything is going to be evaluated, but not the facts. So you can describe your city as Melbourne, Toronto, Michigan. It's up to you. How are you going to cook a better story? How are you going to beautify the topic? So guys, this is the technique to use the power of imagination. You can add hills in your city. You can add waterfall in your city. Nobody is going to question him. Now, guys, I want to give you 1 minute to prepare for this topic. And those who want to attempt this topic, you will get a valuable feedback. I will give you the feedback right away. And it will really be helpful. So those who wish to attempt, just want to ask guys, tell me if you want to attempt it or not. I don't want to waste your time. Would you like to attempt this activity or not? Otherwise we will wind up. Who wants to attempt it? Alpesh, Ashish, Avreet, Kriti, Maninder, Rajveer, and all. If you haven't attempted it before, don't worry. You can attempt it. Nobody knows you. And you will get a better feedback. You'll get a valued feedback for sure. So I would recommend, okay, Priya Darshi says she wants to attempt. So guys, I give you 1 minute.
Me too, sir.
Okay, great. So sure. I give you 1 minute. It's 8:48. And in 1 minute, just prepare for the topic. Then we will stop. And how to attempt it? I'll update you. In 1 to 2 lines, just introduce the topic. No lengthy introduction is required, just 1 to 2 lines. After that, quickly cover these bullet points in 2 to 3 lines or 4 lines. And after that, conclude the topic in 1 to 2 lines. Add a connector and extend the topic as long as you want with the power of imagination. Now, time starts now. Just read it and start after 1 minute, though the one who wants to start first. Okay, who will break the ice? Who will start first?
I will start first.
Please, go ahead. Rest okay. Everyone, just listen carefully. Okay.
I would like to talk about one feedback which I got from my parents, especially from my husband. It was happened last year, 2011, September. On September, it was my child's birthday. Actually, I'm not fond on cooking, but on this pandemic situation, on that particular day, I wish to do a special cake for my girl's birthday. So I prepared all the cooking settings, and I prepared a wonderful cake, a Barbie doll cake. I think for me also it looked very nice, and taste wise also it was very delicious. After the party, all the members catch the eye on that cake, and each and everyone give a good feedback for the and appreciate for the hard work which I did. And I think after that, I pursued or I attempt more and more on cooking. So I think it was the feedback, and the most favorable feedback came from my husband's side, because he is a hard person, not giving any. Give sometimes he did not mention any comments on my some work, but on that work he gave a okay. very marvelous comment right.
Time's
for me.
Time's out,
Prajita. Okay, sir.
Okay, so I would like to give you valued feedback.
Okay,
fine, you used some sentence, but some sentence were missing, or you mixed past with present. You used give, appreciate.
Okay. Okay, you know, okay, sir. Okay.
People gave and they appreciated, right? So
okay.
always keep in mind when you got a topic and to depict on the past. So okay. keep the entire conversation in the past. So it was okay. describe a time when you received. Okay. So it says the conversation has to be in the past tense. Mm-hmm. Some positive feedback. So, right. I got a wonderful, so you can say I got a wonderful feedback last year okay. from my family, and it was fabulous. It was related to my child's birthday when I made a wonderful cake, and everyone, you know, loved the delicious cake, and it was so palatable. So just like that, right? Mm-hmm. Fluency should be there. Some fillers were there. Mm-hmm. Lack of fluency was there. It is fine. It might be your first time, but okay. some sentence structure, you could elaborate the story more, right? Mm-hmm. And you fail to conclude the story, like explain how you felt about it. I felt amazing. I felt flabbergasted. I felt elated, super happy, right? And you can say, apart from cake, I made several palatable dishes as well. Like oh. dishes were just like ambrosia. Got it. So mm-hmm. you can shuffle from one topic to another as well. So once you will conclude the topic, add a connector. Not only this, apart from this, I made this as well. I missed that, you know, I made that as well. and we organize the party at a beautiful banquet hall. So just beautify the topic. Got it?
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Who's next?
Hey, can I go ahead?
Your name?
Meghna.
Yes, please.
Okay. So it's always good when you get a feedback, whether it's on the professional front or on the personal front. So with me, this has happened on the professional front 6 months back, when it was my manager who gave me the feedback related to that I'm handling a team of 10 people and training them very well. So these 10 people are basically the campus hires, and I have trained them and they have been outperforming. And I felt really amazing because it was my first recognition in that company. And when you feel recognized, you get motivated to work hard and move ahead in the right direction. So yes, I really felt very amazing. Thank you.
Okay, good, Meghna. Sentence structure was good. And you could beautify the topic. Your length of the speech was lesser than the 2 minutes. So you have to talk at least 2 minutes. If examiner will stop you before that is fine. But you can add more points. Like, it was a hard training, but I managed it well. I helped them to understand the things in a better way. It was like a rocket science. Initially, they were failed to understand, but after intense labor and intense counseling, I made them understand. You got it?
Yeah.
So just like this, you have to show some expressions in the speaking to get more bands. Conclude the topic. Don't stop. Add a connector. Not only this, even last week there was a training and I got a wonderful award from the CEO of the company. They gave me an appreciation letter at front of an entire team. So it was wonderful moment, and it's I always gets motivated when I think about this event. So just like this, right?
Yeah. Yes, great. Thank you. Yeah.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Who's next? Priyadarshi?
Hey, my name is only Meghna Priyadarshi. I just spoke.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I apologize if I pronounce it wrong.
That's okay. Thank you.
Okay. Who's next, guys? If anyone would like to participate, I will evaluate your speaking after that. Otherwise, we will wind up the session. Anyone from Simran? Ramandeep, Rajiv, Kriti, Avrit, Ashish, Amrinder, Maninder, Alpesh. No? All right. Not an issue, guys. Might be first time for many of the students. Some may shy, but I would say never shy. Always attempt the task and get the valued feedback. So guys, I showed you everything. I showed you writing task. I showed you speaking task. Brainstorming session, how our readings will be there, listenings will be there, schedule, mobile application, this digital account that we will provide you, and my support will be there always. You can call me directly on any of these numbers. You will have an access to my number once you will enroll, and your trainer number as well. So if there would be any issue, we will be there to help you, to assist you. Thank you so much, guys, for sparing your precious time. I will share the recording of this session with you all as well. And those who wish to join us, just send me your email address where you got the link, where you got this link on the same WhatsApp number. Share your email and then we will proceed with your enrollment. Just want to show you one more thing at the end of the presentation, guys, because we are very clear and very confident about our services. So we want you to do some background research as well, because we don't fear anything. We are not having any question on our capabilities. Just go to Google, type Vineyard English, do some background research about our company. You'll be able to know we are registered government authorized immigration consultancy. You can see all the post over there, recent post and recent results as well. Abhishek got wonderful bands. You can see government authorizations. You can see this guy Vikas got recently wonderful bands. Rupesh got. So many of the results you will be able to see. What I want to show you, just go into the review section. Until today, we have 172 five-star reviews, guys. With God's grace, due to our excellent services, none of the negative review is there, none of four-star reviews there. All the reviews, 170 review are five-star reviews and genuine reviews. Our students have shared their response, their, you know, feedback. You can read these, you can do some background research about it. So this was